fact, we've shown, we've proved over the past, we've proved over the last 10 years, as I said repeatedly, we only want to fight to win the war. See this room? Like, two-thirds of us laid off when Ron Paul was president.
Somebody emailed me this morning. I said, two more documents for the ballot since before Obama was born.
It's not a ballot.
Well, World War II. We fought two times. That's where it comes from, right? From the Pacific Rim. It's like a fully mobilized country with everyone around.
That was happening.
We're live again at the Pentagon this morning, where President Obama is expected to talk about